said, what can I say? We've all got something, but not like you. little bit of a cautionary tale on a beautiful day out here in the meadow. Here's the holler. I won't get drunk no more, no more. The old refrain, it shines with use. Why you sob your bread in barley wine and mop your floors into tobacco juice? Well, they kicked you out of paradise, grinning like the Garden Gate. What the devil's called the greatest sin, Gabriel and Dan.
think we're going to get Gillian Welch to sing you one now.
Well, thanks so much. We do tend to get the windy time of day when we're here. But I've sort of become accustomed to it, you know.
Get in the world, everybody!
really kept you waiting an awful long time before we gave you some banjo. I'm sorry about that. You know, it's bad for your health if you don't get enough banjo. I feel, you know, they asked us to do a public service announcement this year on the banjo stage for the health values of the banjo. Willie, tell them what happens if you're not getting enough banjo.
Oh, you mean all the side effects involved?
There's terrible side effects. Well, a lot of people don't know.
It's a terrible condition called banjo deficiency, folks, and we want to make sure that you avoid it at all costs. You can rapid weight loss, pale complexion, night sweats, nightmares.
Flaking nails.
Your nails could fall right off of your fingers. Also, wearing too much denim. I know some of you are suffering from that this fine evening.
So sit back and soak it up.
We're here to help you, folks.
Well, from the prevailing winds out there, I think some of you folks have already taken this song's advice. This one goes back a few years. One, two.
Thank you.
Well, this next one's gonna be a little bit of a ghost story for y'all. Speaking of things that happened a long, long time ago. A pretty young girl went down the mountain. Lindsey Button, Lindsey Button. A pretty young girl went down the mountain. A long time ago. Get the banjo back out here.
How y'all doing out there? You look great. I actually see some flesh today.
Yeah. There's a lot of skin out there in the holler today compared to some years. All right, we're going to let you move around a little on this one.
Thank you.
It's like Levon Helm used to always say, what's better than one drummer? Two drummers. What's better than two drummers? Three drummers. I feel the same way about fiddles.
All right.
You all kicked up some dust on that one. Ha.
Good.
for this next number. Well, Willie's got a $2 bill that he got from a man in a cave in McMinnville, Tennessee, just a few short months ago.
It's true, I gave him a dollar for it.
Gillian's been using a receipt from the Edgefield Diner in Nashville, Tennessee for a cheeseburger for the past year.
But it just blew away.
So now she's got a piece of notebook paper from our setlist notebook. We're gonna see how that serves. Well, why don't you give me a good, all right, there you go. Here's Willie with his $2 bill. What does that sound like? Oh, there you go. That's a good sound. And here's Gil. This is what a set list sounds like. All right. We put it all together, and it goes a little bit like this. Feature the man in back, Mr. Paul Coart. Lovely and talented.
That banjo tuned up, Dave.
Sounds pretty good up here. Paul has been playing it low all night, but we're gonna ask him to sing it low for you this afternoon.
Take a second to tune that banjo up, folks. Now don't worry, an out-of-tune banjo has just as much nutritional value as an in-tune banjo.
Some say more.
It's very rich in vitamin B.
To lead you all in a sing-along, we figure we better do one at least today, make it sound like a real folk concert out here.
Oh, that's right, Dave, you gotta do a sing-along at a folk concert. You guys wanna, does everybody out there wanna help us sing one? What about way in the back there? Do you guys wanna help us sing one?
All you gotta do is say, uh-huh.
That's right, all you're gonna have to say is, uh-huh, folks.
You get it as we go along.
And you sing it like this now. Uh-huh. You'll figure it out. Just follow Gil and Dave. They know the part. It goes like this. It's a song about a racehorse, and it's real fine.
Mm-hmm.
Stewball. And you might win, Lord, you bet on Stewball. You might win, 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 bet on Stewball. And you might win. Thank you.
We love you, Tammy's Disco!